reports of cyber attacks and data breaches have peppered the news more frequently in recent years. It's rare to go a week without hearing of the latest lapse in cybersecurity. Today, we are here to talk about the top 5 biggest and most notorious cyber attacks in recent times. These aren't your typical run-of-the-mill phishing scams. Some of the attacks you're about to see have consequences that cost billions. Keep watching, and you'll be surprised to find out just how deadly cyber warfare has become. 1. The Lazarus Heist. Had it succeeded, this 2016 plot from North Korean-sponsored hackers was moments away from becoming the biggest bank heist in history. If it weren't for some strange coincidences and pure luck, Bangladesh's national bank would have lost just under $1 billion. This bank heist was orchestrated entirely through hacked computers and a devious socially engineered campaign. And it all started with an unfortunate Bangladesh bank employee being tricked into downloading a fake CV. The hackers, known as the Lazarus Group, jumped from computer to computer until they gained access to the Bangladesh bank security systems. The clever plan was to take advantage of weekend working times and national holidays to avoid the least amount of workers potentially noticing the theft. Gambling away the cash in famously unregulated Filipino casinos was the method chosen to clean the money. The most frustrating part of the Lazarus heist? It was foiled entirely by a lack of oversight and coincidence. The Philippines-based bank the hackers chose to divert their money through was located on Jupiter Street. Jupiter just so happened to be the name of an Iranian ship tagged by US intelligence. This small connection was enough of an intelligence blip to warrant canceling the transaction of funds between Bangladesh Bank's American Federal Reserve account and the North Korean hackers' pockets. While the majority of the stolen cash was saved, the Lazarus Group still managed to get away with a few tens of millions of dollars. The governor of Bangladesh Bank at the time was so embarrassed by the situation that common knowledge of the heist only became known when public court papers were finally released months later. Unfortunately, giant cyber attacks and the failure to report them in a timely fashion go hand in hand, especially with giant corporate names, which leads neatly onto the number 2 spot. 2. The 3 billion Yahoo breach. We can't mention the biggest and most notorious cyber attacks without talking about the largest data breach in internet history, the Yahoo 2013 to 2016 data breach. This attack was particularly memorable in how it wasn't reported to the victims until 3 years later. With the original breach happening in late 2013, early 2014, it wasn't fully addressed and fixed until 2016. At that point, 3 billion people's account information had been accessed by a Russian-backed hacking group. Luckily, only passwords and security questions were stolen. Credit card info and payment credentials were mostly untouched. This data breach is especially damning on the part of Yahoo, as the best way to combat a leak is to act immediately, allowing hackers 3 years to decide what they want to do with user data instead of reporting it is a good way to make victims lose trust. Speaking of giant databases mishandling massive amounts of user data and not securing it correctly, the biggest data leak in history would naturally lead on to the most costly data leak in history. 3. The most costly hack in history. In 2011, Epsilon, one of the world's largest providers of marketing via email, was hacked. Their email system was broken into, and a collection of email addresses and customer names were leaked online. While no passwords were leaked, the list of client and customer names is in itself already a damning breach of trust. Also, the damage a hacker can achieve with a newly obtained name and email address should never be underestimated. It won't be long before a leaked email address is bombarded with socially engineered phishing scams. Unfortunately for Epsilon, some of their clients were huge corporate entities. The top 3 US banks relied on using their systems and had all been compromised in the leak. Due to the amount of customers leaked and the financial clout they wielded, Epsilon is predicted to have to pay upwards of $4 billion in damages. Big numbers, big leaks, big data. When it comes to cybercrime, the numbers are always huge. 3 billion Yahoo accounts, billions of dollars of reparations to pay. This time, next on the list is the biggest password leak in human history. 4. The biggest password leak of all time. A 100 gigabyte collection of 8.4 billion passwords has recently been leaked to a hacker forum online. Cybersecurity experts were made aware of this trove in June 2021 and urge all internet users to exercise caution and to immediately reset all passwords. One of the users in the hacking forum claimed that the password dump had a shocking 8.4 billion passwords. The collection of plain text files is still available online as of writing this video. The sheer number of passwords should put everyone watching this video on alert. If you're worried that some of your passwords may have been included in the leak, make sure you check out haveibeenpwned.com, enter your email or phone number, and it'll check if your details have been compromised in any recorded data breaches. Stolen passwords and email addresses are expected whenever news of the latest cyber attack reaches mainstream sources. However, the potency of cyber attacks have long since moved beyond email crimes and fraud. Now, entire countries are at risk. 5. Ukraine power grid takedown. In the world's first example of a cyber attack damaging infrastructure, half of Ukraine's Ivano-Frankivsk region was plunged into darkness for up to 6 hours on December 23, 2013. 30 substations went down, and around 230,000 residents were deprived of electricity. This attack showcased the more frightening capabilities of a cyber assault in this modern age of warfare. On that night, a few more Ukrainian energy providers came under attack from Russian-sourced hackers. Luckily, no more power grids were affected. Without the proper defenses and under sustained cyber attacks, entire countries could be left in complete chaos. These kinds of attacks have shown to rear their heads once more in pandemic times. The latest cyber attack on important facilities was between a Chinese-sponsored hacking group and an Indian medical firm creating COVID vaccines. Cyber attacks have truly evolved since their inception over 30 years ago. What began as mundane phishing scams has transcended into shutting down a country's infrastructure. Are there any cyber attacks you think we should have included? Let us know in the comments below. To stay up to date with all your cybersecurity news and get access to some cybersecurity tips, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel and click the bell so you get notified of all new videos. Did you know that some apps collect your data without you realizing it? For more of that, check out our videos here.